18 years old and my major is English.
I am 22 years old and my major is biology.
I'm 18 years old and I'm a double major in English and psychology. I would choose the word regardless to describe Mr. Jones' message because if it's anything that he taught me, it's that whatever adversity you're going through, whatever struggle you're facing in your life, you've got it regardless. Get through it regardless, because at the end of the day, you can either face the pain and not go through it, or face the pain and get through it.
Motivational. I would choose this word because every one-on-one meeting we have and every workshop, he is always having the same upbeat energy that is always transferred to me, and I feel like it motivates me to be that way in every learning opportunity.
Thoughtful. And the reason why I say thoughtful is when I first came back to Rutgers Camden from the military, all of my friends have been gone and graduated, but he's decided to bring a bunch of the EOF students together and actually introduce us and share our stories. I've made quite a bunch of friends from that experience, and bringing people together who share, you know, the same economical background was very nice to do. So that was very thoughtful of him to do that.
One thing that I've learned during one of the one-on-one meetings and one of the workshops with Mr. Jones is that we can be our biggest enemies when it comes to self-doubt and procrastination.
Sharing your story. Usually, you know, sharing a story is not a thing that I'm comfortable with doing, but with sharing your story and letting people know your experiences can also connect bridges or bring questions up to you. You can make a lot of friends that way, or you can be viewed as, what's that word? Wise. So you can be viewed as wise if you start sharing your story. So even if you don't think it's a lot, it's enough for someone.
One thing that I've learned due to a one-on-one with Mr. Jones is to basically just appreciate the moment that you're in right now. I feel like a lot of times, especially being a college student, with all the things that you're going through all at the same time, it's really easy to just get lost in what is my future looking like? What did my past look like? But I think it's really important to slow down and just be with the person you are at this moment.
One time that a talk with me and Mr. Jones helped me was during our last one-on-one meeting. I was telling him that I had a lot of assignments that were due before the end of the semester, and what we did, we made a time plan like to where we would organize and manage the free time I had outside of school to do the assignments that I need to get done before the end of the semester.
The first workshop I ever went to was the workshop where we had all the EOF students come in, and we just, you know, just sat down and shared our story from each and every person, which is what I previously just said, but sharing that story and letting people know who you are right off the bat can really get that understanding. And if they judge your character right then and there, if they like you, they like you. If they don't, they don't. But
this one time, I was having really like a lot of trouble with one of my courses. It was a biology class, and I've never struggled this much with a class before, especially college class. Usually I get through them, but this one was in particular like very difficult to me. And I voiced my concerns to Mr. Jones, and he gave me tips on how to, you know, like keep pace with myself and get through it. And I used his tips, and I eventually did get through it.
If you have the opportunity to get involved, you need to do so. There is no reason for you to stick to your comfortable method of going home and doing whatever you do. You have a bunch of people that are sharing their personality, sharing who they are, and getting uncomfortable so they can provide to wherever they're trying to provide to. For you to go home and stick to the uncomfortable method is not right. It is not right for the people that are sharing their personality and missing out on who you are as a person. So you need to go out and take up those experiences, and you need to share who you are. The world deserves you.
Okay, some motivational words that I would say to a student who is being taught or coached by Mr. Jones would be to pay attention to his lessons and his workshops, because they are great lessons that can be used in everyday life.
If a student has the opportunity to be coached or have a one-on-one with Mr. Jones, the one thing I would advise them is to just stay open to it. Everything I feel like that Mr. Jones says is helpful to you and your situation and what you're going through at the time. And the most important thing is to just be open to hearing what he has to say in general, because you can't listen to advice if you refuse to take it.